Call my friends at InventHelp.
Call for free information.
Hey, welcome back, everybody. That's been the wheel. Everybody won! Now it's just a question of who's going to go to the showcase round. Lisa, we're going to go start with you. Go ahead. Spin the wheel whenever you're ready. Yep. Who do you want to say hi to? Everybody. 95, 50, 85, 30, 65, 10, 45. Come on, 70! 70.
Okay. Everyone's saying stay.
Yeah, you can't go over a dollar.
Okay, I'm going to go ahead and say.
Okay, right over there. Come on over here, Daniel. Good luck to you, man. From UCLA, everybody. Representing UCLA Bruins. Who do you want to say hi to?
I'd like to say hi to my mom, my dad, all my family and friends at home, and thanks to The Price is Right for being my childhood. Thank you.
Oh, yeah, sure. You're welcome. Oh, $1.80 would have been good. How about a 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75. Where'd it go, buddy? You gonna keep that?
Yeah,
right over there. Sorry, Lisa. Take care. Come on over here, Richard.
Here we go.
Richard is on his way to Rome. Six nights staying wrong. Who do you want to say hi to?
Say hi to everybody in Jonesboro, Arkansas, Arkansas State University, Richfield Christian School, Highland Ground Baptist Church. And hi, Mom.
Hi, Mom. Don't forget, Mom. 75 is all he's got to do to make his day complete. He's spin a number higher than 75. 90 would do it. $1 would do it. 80 would do it. You are going to start out with a 20. One more spin. Good luck, Daniel. Good luck, Richard. One spin. Let's see what happens. This is both. Let's see what happens. 20 is his number. He's got to be to 75. 20 and 80 would have been nice. 20 and 60 would do it. 20 and 20 will not do it. On the bright side, you know how hard it is to spin two 20s in a row. Dang it! 75, right over to the showcase. College kids, come to the showcase. What do you know? Hey, we got more prizes coming up. Come away, folks.